Whether you love him or hate him, there's no denying that Elon Musk is one of the biggest brains on the planet. He's helped make many companies and runs many more. He's a non-stop workaholic who really wants to help humanity evolve, even if they don't realize it. So for a man basically worth $70 billion, he must have an insane car collection, right? Well, yes, he has quite the collection. Allow us to show you a few. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Number 8. Cybertruck. Yes, your eyes do not deceive you. This is indeed the one and only Cybertruck that Elon and Tesla are working on right now. Does Elon own a vehicle that isn't on sale yet? Well, he owns Tesla, so what do you think? Plus, being the engineer he is, he drives around new vehicles to see how they work on the road, which he has reportedly done several times across LA in regards to the Cybertruck. One of the reasons the Cybertruck is a bit infamous is because of its shape. It's not like anything else on the market, and for good reason. It defies the aesthetically pleasing look many go for, but it's all electric and works better than you might think, including having a range of over 500 plus miles without needing a charge. You have to admit that this is pretty cool on that front. Plus, it turns heads. Always important. Number 7. McLaren F1. Elon Musk has an interesting history with cars. A few of them he has dubbed his bad rides. One of the fastest and coolest cars out there was one of these bad rides in the form of the McLaren F1. This super fast car is one of the best cars that Elon ever got, and he got it after a deal for one of his companies. The good news? It was a worthwhile ride. The bad news? He didn't have it insured and got into a wreck that totaled the car. Granted, he's Elon. He can afford a new car, but that had to have hurt. Number 6. Model S P100D. The car you see here is the Model S P100D from Tesla, one of the better looking cars that they're going to put on the road. In many ways, the Model S P100D is exactly what Elon Musk is trying to make in terms of vehicle of the future. It's an entirely electric car, has the fastest acceleration for a car, period, with it going 0 to 60 in just 2.24 seconds, and it has the farthest range of an electric car before needing a recharge. Now, you might think that Elon drives this car to promote Tesla, but honestly, it's because it's a four-door sedan that can fit his large family and has a great safety rating. And while Elon can be weird, he has always put family and their safety first. Number 5. Tesla Roadster. What would you do with a car if you could do literally anything with it? Think outside the box here, please. For Elon, he decided to do something special with the Tesla Roadster that he had gotten. Mainly, he put it into space. For real. In 2018, SpaceX launched its Falcon Heavy rocket. Inside, Musk parked his own Tesla Roadster with an astronaut dummy named Starman at the wheel. Both went up into space without a hitch. Good for Elon. If you're curious about where he sent the car, he sent it to orbit the sun, hence why the pilot is Starman. Yeah, this is why Elon is known as an eccentric guy, you know? Number 4. 1967 E-Type Jaguar. After having major success with his company Zip2, he used his first major bonus to go and buy a classic car, the 1967 E-Type Jaguar. Jaguars are luxury cars in every way, and anyone would be happy to have one, right? Well, no. This was one of his bad ones, as you'll hear from the man himself. That one was like a bad girlfriend, kept breaking down on me and causing me all sorts of trouble, Musk said of the car in a video. It's sad, but expected. Jaguars are beautiful rides when they work, which isn't as often as you might expect. Number 3. Ford Model T. While Elon always thinks of the future, he loves the past as well, which a friend of his apparently knew because he gave the billionaire a real-life Ford Model T as a gift. The Ford Model T came out all the way back in 1908, making it obviously the oldest car in his collection, of which he has many classic cars apparently. But just as important, the Ford Model T was the first vehicle to be affordable to the general public. This was the vehicle that helped spark the automobile boom in America. Can see why Elon is most definitely going to keep and cherish this ride. Because in many ways, he's trying to do what Henry Ford did, just with electric cars. Number 2. 1978 BMW 320i. Every person remembers their very first car that they either bought or was gifted. Elon's was a 1978 BMW 320i. He spent $1,400 on it. A pittance, according to what he has paid for other cars on this list, and the number one entry. He loved it so much that he honestly did much of the engineering work on it himself. What a guy. The irony, though, is that apparently while an intern was driving the car, a wheel fell off. How that occurred and why it happened like it did is a mystery lost to time. But something tells us that Elon made sure that nothing like that happened to one of his other cars, and to our knowledge, it didn't. Number 1. James Bond Submarine Car. So far, we've shown a lot of unique rides that Elon owns and has driving, but nothing tops this entry, where he honestly got a vehicle from the classic James Bond movie, The Spy Who Loved Me. And if you know the movie, you might remember the amphibious car that James had. Well, that's what Elon got, in a roundabout way. You see, the car somehow ended up in a storage locker in Long Island. Still a mystery how that happened. The two guys who bought it didn't even know what they had until someone filled them in on it. Eventually, they put it up for auction, and Elon Musk bought it for $1 million, citing a personal and professional connection to the car. According to Elon, he watched the classic James Bond movie while he was growing up in South Africa. He loved that the car could shift from land to sea. However, as only Elon Musk could note, he was sad it honestly didn't do that in real life. But don't worry, he's going to try and alter the car to do it for real. Of course you are, Elon. Of course you are. There you go, everyone, a look at the various cars that Elon has owned over the years. Which one surprised you the most that he honestly bought and drove? Do you think that he should own more vehicles? What do you think will be his next big car innovation? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you next time on the channel.